Well, here we are at the kennels, and we're gonna do some power brooming here. And this is an attachment for our split shaft echo that we have. And it just allows us to really clean up the lawn of all these stones and crap, because it all gets pushed on there during the winter when the plow comes through. So this really is a lot handy. You figure it out by flipping it upside down, it actually pulls towards you. It's originally meant to like push, but the pulling seems to work a lot easier and a lot less strain on the back. But as you can see, it does a really nice job of just pushing the rocks and cleaning off the grass without really damaging the grass too much either, because you don't really want to rip up the grass with a really high powered instrument, or people aren't going to be too happy. So here's Andrew power brooming. Good job.
This is one of my customer's house, one of my lawn care customer's house. Anyways, I was just wondering if anybody could tell me exactly what this machine is, or what this is, this kind of contraption. But it's hooked in right into the bottom of the smart meter. And this is what I do believe would be some kind of measuring device, as I was talking about. And then there's a nice little ground cable that runs all along there and into the ground over there. Now this lady lives by herself, and she is not home a whole lot, so she's probably had a problem with her smart meter as well. But that's just me guessing. Next time I talk to her, I'll ask her. But yeah, if anybody knows anything about these things, let me know.